I came across this issue when I was shooting on my phone. I edited the footage in Kdenlive. And after importing back the edited footage on my phone, it looked something like this. So, let's hop in Kdenlive and solve the issue. Observe the changes I made and implement them in your project. Click on New and select the project you recently customized. I'll import in my project and show you the result. Here is the clip which I edited in Kdenlive, which now we could see in full screen.